What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Mo and Tots.
Tots and Mo.
Second edition.
Sorry, we've been gone. So, sorry, we've been gone for so long. We had whatever you want to call it, just running around through our house, which got me sick and then got Mo sick and then recently gotten our son sick. So, I am perfectly fine. Mo is coming out of a cold. It wasn't COVID or anything like that. Our son, our son is still a little sick, but he is starting to come out of it. So we are officially back with me being the co-host and just sitting here. I don't know what I was saying. You're back to playing, especially because he had some time off from work. So a lot more hours recording.
Hopefully. Anyway. We are going to be playing The Last of Us Part 2. I have not seen not a lick of anything about the game. Oh my god. Nothing. I haven't reviewed it. Nothing. So this is going to be a complete walkthrough.
Blind reaction.
Yeah. I don't think she knows.
I've never even heard of this game at all. So, I don't know what to say. I might be able to.
I feel like all games are better played in the dark, but she has an issue with being in the dark. So.
I do want to play High on Life. I don't know if anyone has ever High on Life. You might. High on Life. It is something that I want to play. I know Mo wants to get me behind the, well, in front of the camera. So, I don't know. Maybe. No, I thought it was a PlayStation, and you only look it up on Google.
I mean, if it was, it would have been awesome.
I thought I'd seen a guy playing it on Order Control. What's this, a PS5? Oh, no, it's not. I think it's a Microsoft game.
Yeah, it's a PC.
I might have to go look at this on my computer and play this alone.
But, all right, y'all, so we're going to go ahead. We're gonna hop right in. There's going to be a lot of stuff here, honestly. You might be right. You might get nightmares or something, but at the end of the day, it's all worth it. Text to speech
off. Enable. Text to speech off.
When did I use the last time?
It's on my desk.
That's what I used to read to? Last time?
I don't know. There, but it's there. No, but let's go.
Yes, it was a mind challenge. Give me change about that. Oh, it's loading. Oh my god. It's been a minute since I played a game that had to load. The game?
I'm supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her. Jesus. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do? That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
I didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
I just pray you can handle this, honestly. You think you kind of get the story a little bit?
A little bit.
Huh?
A little bit.
Okay.
What you mean you pray I can handle it?
If it's anything like the first one. We just gonna play. Oh man.
Do you think it's gonna be too scary? Tell me.
What's the scariest thing you think?
Scary movie wise, I've watched a movie called Mama. I feel like almost everybody has watched Bones.
Bones? What the fuck?
With Snoop Dogg in it?
Okay. I mean, majority of it is just like jump scares. I don't think it's like nothing scary, like a murderous dude chasing you. It's just like if you go, you ever heard of, the Field of Screams?
Oh, fuck no. I've heard of it, but I'll never go there. I will never go there.
You would never go there?
I don't like stuff like that.
Like people jumping out?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
This is the game for me. That's what you're saying?
I mean, it's... We'll get through it. We'll get through it together.
Why do you want me to watch this?
Because I feel like it has a good story, especially the first one. It has a good story. So basically in the first, okay, so I'll set the scene. So at this point in time, at least especially for the first one, it was like an apocalyptic world. Almost the entire planet has died off because of a virus. So COVID happened, majority of the world died off, but instead, you know how they were like, oh, the people who got the COVID, the vid are going to turn into zombies?
Or the vaccine, yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of like that. Like, they did turn into zombies. They turned into different variations of zombies. There's the regular zombies. There's the blind zombies that click and go, and they search you like that, like bats. Then there's big zombie, like, it goes into it like that. So it's kind of like that. And then you have to, whatever your mission is, you have to kind of travel and make sure you don't turn into a zombie, right? And then there's this girl who's immune to all of it. She can get bit and never turn into a zombie, all everything. You bring her to the science people who are there to make a cure. And then, like you said, the only way to make the cure is to kill her. He didn't want her to die because he ended up, you know, feeling for the girl. So he just, you know, said fucking, took the girl back and just decided not to let them make a cure.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to. I'll see you later.
I wonder how much, I don't know if it's show, but I wonder how much time has passed. So basically no time to paint that.
Hello. Ellie?
So this is the girl with the immunity. But I'm guessing.
Give me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's oh shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you,
Joel? It's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to want to show you something. Just give me 1 second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you.
You can't be fucking serious. Of course they're gonna fucking do that thing. Of course. Every time. Nick can't just play with this goddamn thing. This is fucking terrible.
Everything I have found here, I'm not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this pain of me. All my stolen missing parts, I've no need for any more. As I believe, I can see our future days, days of you and me. There you go.
Didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
4 years.
Shit.
4 years.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never...
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
That's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together. We're already late.
Smells fine. Hey, is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. We have sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up.
Mm-hmm.
I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Oh, how old is she?
Sorry.
She's like, what? She's got to be like... She's like 17.
Be safe out there.
Yeah, I think she's got to go like 17. But I want, like,
Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
I wonder, like,
is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
I wonder if, like,
hey,
she ever, like, tried to, you know, figure out exactly, like, what happened,
yeah,
you know?
Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks. Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
This is their brother's town. I don't remember it being.
Wanna grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm, smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Yo, there's some beef with some old guy.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch.
Come here.
I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
The guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina. Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys. I'm tapping out.
Come on.
How long?
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much.
You want to fuck him up?
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it. You better run, you little shit.
Holy shit.
Get to cover. Go, go. Oh,
gotcha.
We're on the board, suckers. Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
your mom first.
Ellie!
All right, we actually have some work to do. Scram.
Aw, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh? Yep. Let's go.
Okay, I guess we'll just, showing me mechanics. I mean, mechanics
so
are right.
Jesse
not
wants
bad.
Us to do the creek trails.
Sensitivity, get that out.
He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Why would I like?
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
I don't know, for some reason this thing gives me like that one town vibe that Ellie was getting chased down with that murderous dude or cannabis dude or whatever.
Come on.
Like that's the type of vibe this town gives me for whatever reason.
Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you.
Open it up! Settle down, children.
All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right, get going.
I feel like they're gonna have some good music. Good music. This game. I can feel it in my soul.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
Huh?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
What do you want me to be dreaming about, sir?
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Now you want me to trust you?
Come on, this way.
a whole nother girl. Okay. Let me see.
sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Okay.
Doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
What trail are we following?
You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
You look down, you're going down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
I feel like
it's
turned off yet, but
is it?
We made it.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first.
Where are y'all from?
Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
Figure what out?
Okay.
Okay, what?
Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Assuming who's in where?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Lure who out?
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
I don't care about Mel. I don't even know who that is. Why should I care about her brain?
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're going to want to turn back.
Turn back to what?
We can convince him, right?
Convince who?
I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Happy.
For what?
You want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't.
See you back at the lodge.
Is it just me or am I confused? I think you're acting crazy. Yeah, you're being really dramatic right now. But again, I don't know who you are, and honestly, I don't care about you. So, you being dramatic is not my problem. We're just going to continue to play this out and see how it goes. I jump down, and then there's this. Oh, I hold, okay. My mistake, didn't pay attention to that. Don't hurt yourself, girl. Who the fuck is Mel, and why are you so pissed off about it? Who is this? She only got 5 bullets.
Are you alive?
But no, he's not alive.
That's a lot of them.
You have a whole lot of dead. Oh my god. Where's your gun, ma'am?
How do I get out of here?
Probably she has blood on it. And we are going to end it right then. Amen. Thank you so much. I appreciate everybody for joining. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you go ahead and you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead and you demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Big Bad Gang. And make sure you go ahead and you click that share button. Share it to your mom, your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousin, your grandpa, and your grandma. Because you know we out here trying to find us a nice, sexy, big, booty, thick, juicy, sugar mama. We're gonna be out here paying our motherfucking bills. Amen. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video. Peace.